Pam, thank you. One man is recovering after a shooting in Bethel Park. Police say two men were fighting on Wallace Avenue around 8:30 when one of them pulled out a gun and shot the other one in the leg. That victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. We're working to learn about possible charges against the gunman there.